Religion to me is, and this is my perspective only, this perspective is probably going to irritate a lot of people who are very into the religions. Religion for me has always been, I guess, a fear and control structure with a lot of shame and greed thrown in there. In my opinion, religion is the longest running and most successful business model out there. And if you think about it, the product that they're selling you is it's salvation, it's eternal life, it's eternal bliss. Whatever religion you know you're in or that you're thinking about, that's the product that you're looking to acquire. But you can never acquire it in the present moment, in the day that you're in or in the month that you're in. It's something, it's a product that's out there in the future. You're only going to acquire that product when you die. And you're constantly told by religion that it's really tough to get there, and you might not get there. And the only way you can get there is to come back to church on a regular basis. And you're imperfect. You know, there's something wrong with you. You've broken some rules. The way you think isn't the right way to think. And in order to get to that end goal of, you know, salvation, that product that you want, you have to come back and you have to be taught a lesson again and again, because you haven't done enough. In your life, you haven't done a good enough job at following the rules. So, you know, you've been a bad person, you need to repent, you need to come back, you need to learn your lesson again. And by the way, you need to pay your tithes, you need to, you know, fill the coffers of the church while you're at it. And also, very monopolistic as well. So, you think about it, any given religion, you know, there's always this viewpoint that every other religion, every other view on spirituality, on different topics, is wrong. So if you're a Christian, you're told, hey, don't go shopping outside of this store. We've got the best products. These are the original products. Don't go out there and go shopping at the other stores. Don't even go look at what they have. Don't investigate Hinduism, Buddhism, Islam, whatever it is. And every religion has that viewpoint, that somebody else is the infidel, somebody else is off base, that they're not true believers. So there's this monopolistic idea too. It's the most successful business model, in my opinion. It keeps people coming back. It's a subscription-based model. You have to keep coming back again and again because you're not perfect. You want this thing at the end of the road, that product, that salvation, and you need to keep coming back and pay your dues in one way or another. I think it's such a messed up situation because we don't know what the real intent of God or gods or God consciousness or whatever it is that's out there is. And it seems to me that our viewpoints on religion are completely off base from the simple fact that they pit us against each other and that they divide us. And I don't think God or God consciousness or whatever it is would want that for us at all.